It's quite surreal to be staring at oneself, but somehow it had happened. I recognized my wife. She looked concerned. What had happened to me? I could think, feel, remember, but something was different. I watched her as she paced around in turmoil. If only I could touch her, hold her, tell her everything was going to be fine. I willed myself to move. When she returned, I was greeted with a shock. It was him, the man who had done this to me, and he was with my wife. How could she do this? I could feel the anger building inside. I wanted to break him, crush him, destroy him for what he did to me. I opened my eyes to see a completely different world. I could move again, walk, talk, and breathe. I had another body, but only revenge in mind.